You ever wonder how to block callers in Skype for Business? Doesn't look like there's a way to do it. Or is there? Welcome to Seeley Training. I am Jason Seeley. So there's a simple method you can use to block callers in Skype for Business. Come into your contacts in Outlook and create a new contact. You can put it in with whatever name you want. I'm going to call it Blocked Callers. Make sure that it comes up to File As, and enter a phone number that you want to block. I'm going to enter one that frequently calls me. Now make sure to enter this with the full plus one, all the digits, so that it knows how to distinguish that number correctly. Save the entry, and you'll notice now it's created my blocked callers list. And there's the phone number that I just blocked. Now we're missing one thing, and I'm going to show you when we go over to Skype. You can do a search for blocked callers, but notice it doesn't come up in the search. The reason why is because it has to have an email address assigned to the account. So we'll come back over here to the contact. I'm going to add an email, and it can be anything. That's the trick. You don't necessarily know the email address of the person that you want to block. So I'm going to just put in here blocked phone number.com. Now the key is it has to be a normal format email address with the .com option on there. Otherwise it won't work. So I'm going to save that. When I come back over to Skype, it does bring up the blocked caller. So how do you actually block that number? Well, it's really simple. Right click on that entry, go down here to change privacy relationship, and you'll notice it's set to auto assign. By default, that's what it sets it to, but you can turn it on to this blocked contacts. Notice what it says here. Once blocked, this person won't be able to see your status, have IM conversations with you, or see your phone numbers in Skype for Business. A nice benefit is it also won't allow them to call you. So I'm going to hit OK, puts a little do not contact option, and that's all you have to do. It does take some time before the actual block goes into effect, so give that a few hours for your updates to your database to load properly, and then those incoming calls should be blocked. Now, one thing I want to mention to you is if you come back into the blocked callers and open it up, you can add additional phone numbers here. So as you get multiple phone numbers that you want to block, come in here, add them as another phone number, and those numbers will be blocked as well. You'll notice though that when you hit this plus, it only gives you a total of 7, the 2 here, plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's it. So what you'll have to remember is if you have a long list with a number of phone numbers that you want to block, you're going to have to come in here and create a block callers 1, a block callers 2, a block callers 3, and on as you get blocks of 7 numbers. Well, there you go with a simple method to block those pesky phone callers, and I hope this helped you out. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.